Named Harold by his adopted parents, he grew up in a small, suburban, working-class community in Illinois. Parents Jack and Jane were loving, caring parents to all three of their children. It was a warm and happy home.
Women would just gravitate toward him. Older, younger, rich, poor, white, black, tall, short, bald, hairy, living, dead, Chinese. Didn't matter.
Well, my father was a Leviathan, and Mom, well...
Mom was great. A little plain Jane.